I think for me, the biggest lesson that I've learned in B2B content marketing would be you've got to have a strategy. It's pointless churning out blog posts or downloads unless they're for a purpose.